Oh, there she is. It's everybody's favorite pony. It's Applejack. How you doing, Applejack? Listen, okay, don't actually say anything though. Cause I gotta talk to you. Okay. I don't know exactly how to tell you this, Applejack, but you don't really. Why are you here? All right, cause I mean I get the whole the whole transaction here. You make apples, we like apples, so you get the apples, and you give them to her. You know, I mean, that's all fine, I totally get it, except for the part where you're getting the apples, okay? Because it's like, as far as I understand it, what you are doing is you're just kicking the trees and hoping for the best. And I understand that you're really good at it, but like, my job, part of my job is I write reports to the princess on magic. So I think if I came to you and I told you that the way that I write those reports is that I just smash the inkwell against the table over and over and over again until it breaks or it splatters in there, and it and I just hope that it forms a cohesive letter about magic to the princess, I think it would be acceptable for you to come to me and say that you have some problems with that. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you this. It's a pink slip. It means you're fired. And then I'm just going to do your job for you, is what I would be saying if I didn't just do your job while I was handing you the paper.